I have been interested in communications for a long time. There are certain new technologies that are emerging right now. So basically, there has been a lot of work in radio frequency wireless systems that actually drove me into working with optical devices.
I saw the breadth of electrical engineering where you can study electric machinery and then also micro nanofabrication, and there's such a wide range of things. Not only am I learning and I'm making these nano air vehicles, but also the actuators, that understanding can be applied to energy harvesting and a lot of different areas. That's what really sparked my interest, is that you know, I'm building something that I can actually see and I can actually like kind of put my hands on.
I've been working on the fractal approach, which is more mathematical models. I've been working on electromagnetic models, and now I'm working on chemistry models.
All scientific principles start with the thought of whether it's possible or not, and then you do experiments and find out how much you can do with it.
Penn State in this particular field is definitely a major contributor to the knowledge.
When I first joined the lab, it was intimidating. You know, I'm just like, wow, little me is here, and you know, you don't know what the expectations are, and you're just kind of like, you're daunted by the task. But as it becomes more of your home, you're just like, wow, like, you know, you kind of feel like you've got somebody behind your back. You're like, yeah, well, this is Penn State, you know, this is my group.
It's a matter of opportunities. Everything that's offered to a student to study is just amazing. If you think about it, it's just access to papers, the publications. I mean, I had the opportunity to talk with other friends in various universities in the US and in Europe, and I have regularly requests from friends like, can you get me this paper, because we have an amazing database and tools to search for them.
We have people from all different nationalities coming over here to study.
I'm in a lab with two other French and a Chinese guy. My friends are from Turkey, Iran, Afghanistan, China, Malaysia, Africa, Brazil, Argentina. I don't even ask myself the question, is Penn State international? It is, simply is.
This is a little cosmopolitan kind of city where you see a lot of people from different countries.
Being here, the atmosphere of State College, just everything has had its hand in just reshaping who I am as a person. Getting the PhD is it's a piece of paper that shows that you have this lifelong, I don't know, passion for learning, basically. You know, it shows that, you know what, you're willing to put the work in to do something that you really care about.
This perpetual challenge in terms of both imagination and adaptativity is really what is meaningful to me.
You have to go through the steps and find out what's possible. But it is possible to go a long distance.
There's much to go. Yeah.
Research that we do here will impact everyone globally.